Stay back. You don't want to see this. The driver's already dead. I called an ambulance and the police. The bracelet showed you a monster near the crash site? Unbelievable! I suppose we should follow it then. We need to learn more.
An invisible monster wanders the streets among us. It writes predictions of death and becomes stronger with each victim. Monster is the result of an ancient magic that existed here long before the city was founded. The bracelet and the artifact are connected to both the magic and the monster.
the first visitors I've had on my site in a few days. I'm sorry, but I'm pretty busy right now. I can't really chat. Feel free to look around. You can go upstairs if you like. There's a nice view up there.
Be careful. Your life is in danger.
Thanks. I couldn't have done it without you. I don't know what you saw, but it saved his life. It's like you knew what was going to happen. Don't worry. He'll be taken care of at the hospital.
Tell me everything about the two accidents you witnessed. You want me to believe that there's a monster killing people and that you're the only one that can see it? The only thing I believe is that there's been three accidents. The driver died, and two men are in the hospital. I don't want to see you anywhere near the next tragedy. You have your father's pass. Give it to me. We'll continue this conversation tomorrow.
Accidents are happening more often now, and every minute could mean someone's life. I'm sure the bracelet is the key to stopping the monster. Its last owner was A.V. Brooks. You need to track her down and find out as much about the bracelet from her as you can.
Ha ha ha!